Welcome back to New Home Building Today. Hi, I'm Vak Homolka with Kingsway Homes, and today I'd like to introduce you to our Kingston model. Now, the Kingston model is a very special floor plan. It really appeals to a large variety of markets. So it's a 2,300 square foot plan with the split bedroom branch concept, the master bedroom on one wing, two bedrooms and a bath on the other. It's a very casual, comfortable living home. It appeals to, for instance, if you're an empty nester that decided, I need to downsize a little. I'd like a house that's more efficient, less wasted space, but still filled with all those architectural amenities that you've become comfortable with. This would be a perfect home for you. Or you might be one of those families that's a young family, up and coming and growing, and what you need is a home to build into. A three-bedroom ranch with a den would be another perfect example of why this house would appeal to you. Now, this house is packaged in a bundle of architecture that is that casual, comfortable, country lake-styled architecture. So on the outside of the home, you'll see all this wonderful detailing, like taking the garage and canting it, putting three separate garage doors on it, giving it some architecture with brackets and cedar shake roof and a cupola to give it that cottage house type feel to it. We've got sloping copper roofs and lots of architecture in stone to give it some strength of architecture and detail. It's a great design. You'll have to come out and take a look, but I'd like to walk you through and show you some of the really wonderful details. Now, we have an open floor plan concept. You can see how this great room really opens up and works well. We have the TV wall working really easy with that fireplace set in the corner. And then the windows that spill out to allow you to have those great views to the outside, back patio, and so forth. Look at the furniture placement that allows you to have all this wonderful seating. It is just a great space. It opens up and spills out into this dynamic kitchen. Look at how large and spacious it is. Refrigerator on the end here with a serving counter, even a place for some glass door cabinets to have some glassware that you can show off and so forth. But it is not only the functionality of this mega island that makes it so well, but it's also the drama. We've got that swooping hood that comes over the cooktop in the back, this great ceramic tile detailing, those sculptured brackets, really creates the eye appeal for a wonderful kitchen. This mega island just works so perfectly. You can just imagine all your friends around here during the holidays and so forth. It's great for entertaining. And again, the dining room to the rear, that makes it again a little more casual, a little more comfortable, fun, easy living. Still creating a little space for the hutch for that china cabinet that you don't want to give up and have that displayware. Spilling out with all this light into the house, making it this bright, cheery space. We shouldn't forget that in the front of the home, we have this very flexible room, the den. Now, you can see how it's an open style den, but imagine this with double French doors that could close it off to a wonderful working office. Or, you know what? You might be one of these clients that has a more constrained lot, and we might have to take that sprawling ranch design with that canted garage, and we might have to reduce that footprint to get it to fit on your lot. So we'll uncant the garage. Maybe we can pluck the two bedrooms off the side of the home and put that up on top, creating that smaller footprint and allowing it to fit on your lot more comfortably. Now we've created a two-story Kingston, which in fact will look virtually the same as the ranch. But now we have two bedrooms upstairs. The way that we can accomplish that is we can take this den and just shove it forward. And right in this space, that's where we would have this wonderful stairway that would spill out into the foyer where it really should be. With those open spaces that basically give you those wonderful view corridors that we always try and achieve. Making that stairway a gracious, exciting space that almost invites you upstairs to that second floor. Now, you know, this is one of the features that we do at Kingsway all the time. It's one of the things that we're most proud of. It's to be able to sit down with you and customize our designs and create something special just for you. It is the design-driven company of Kingsway that can do this on a regular basis, and we just love doing it. So now we shouldn't forget about the fact that on the other end of the home, we of course have two bedrooms and a bath. We have the angled garage with its associated mudroom and laundry room. And now let's go take a look at that master suite on the right side of the home, and I'll be able to show you what wonderful space we have there. So here we are in the spacious deluxe master suite. Large 10-foot trade ceiling, giving it a sense of spaciousness and openness. Windows to the rear for a great view. And look how it opens up into the deluxe master bath. We've got the tub on center in this great deck, highlighted by the transom window to give you lots of light in this room. His and her vanities. We even have a tray ceiling and a chandelier in the master bath. We have, of course, a toilet room, and then right across, the large walk-in shower. Now we enter into this huge closet, which really has a his and hers space. The women will really like all that closet space. So come on out and take a look at this really versatile model that we can customize to whatever your desires might be. You can visit our website to get specific directions, and I look forward to meeting with you and starting that design process.